Natasha, you were a surprise here at City of Ideas, Ciudad de las Ideas, and you came, like you told me, from the moon.
Yes.
Right. Why from the moon?
Just landed from the moon right into Ciudad de las Ideas. I'm going to have to change the game.
All right. How are you going to change this game?
I think by being much more playful and by disrupting the current models of entrepreneurship and business, and by including the creative process in it.
Now, explain it in an easy and normal way for the people who want to do something and want to change the game, like you, with this entrepreneurship, with this art, and with the value of people.
You did not understand what I said?
Yes, sure, I understand, but I want a little bit more about how can people do it?
Okay. Well, then refine your question for me.
All right. How can people do and play this game to change the world, to do entrepreneurship, and to have values? Because we have many entrepreneurs that it doesn't have values. There are people that don't have, they don't want to make just business. You want to change the world.
Right.
How do you save the people to find this way to do it?
Well, this is so late. First of all, we have to identify what we call value. Right? Some people value money as value. Other people value legacy as value. Other people will spend their entire life just volunteering and doing and helping at no cost. So what kind of value are you speaking about to begin with?
Which one is the important value for you?
I think the ultimate value is the impact that you cause, right? Whichever methodology you use, that's the goal.
If I can go, I want to do this and to find the value, what is the steps to define? Because I want to have money. It's just that way, and just is that.
If you're driven by money, then we're not talking about social entrepreneurship.
Yeah, if I want to change the world, if I want to help people, if I want to have peace, it's correct to say I want to have peace in the world, but you have to be more concrete in the value or in the goal.
Well, I think you need to have a plan, you need to have an idea, you need to have something that's an offering that you can.
How do you do that? You work with that, you work. How do you do that?
I don't think you're asking the right question.